Australian Prime Minister Tony Abbott has warned of an increase in terrorist chatter in the wake of the deadly Sydney siege. Mr. Abbott advised the public to remain alert over the Christmas and New Year break, confirming the terror alert level remains high. Australia has been on alert since arrests were made in September, which foiled plans to perform a public beheading. The government is now attempting to push through data retention laws.